Welcome to the fifth episode of Bizarre Names. I am Ayush Mehra.
And I'm Manas Singh.
And Kabir is not here because he has bird flu.
I think he's got diarrhea.
Chicken pox.
I think he's just kicked out. Okay. From 1,000 plus character long names to confluence of world leaders, this show has seen it all, man.
I swear. We also featured secular Ashish Winston Zaidi. Assalamu alaikum.
Walaikum assalam. But this time, we have something similar, right?
A little different.
Not a lot. Okay.
In the 1950s and 16,
just before Shahid Afridi was born, A.G. Kripal Singh played for India in 14 test matches.
14 matches.
14.
Bas. The initials A.G. stood for Amritsar Govind Singh Kripal Singh. And now when you hear of it, aisa lagta na ki ek bada gabru jawan sardar aayega. But वैसे ही था, he used to wear a turban and he used to come and play.
Full on,
I swear.
But initially in his career, he was like that, okay? But later on, things changed. You know why?
Why?
He started following Christianity.
So stress kill it. So there's nothing bad in converting in Christianity, but
he maintained or he kept his initial names, man.
So his initials were AG. What did it stand for? That A G O.
No. But it was Arnold George Kripal Singh.
And now you see why he did it. I'll tell you the reason why he did it. Tu guess what?
Tu hi bata yaar. Tu.
He did it because he was in a relationship with a Christian woman and wanted to marry her. Matlab har fasad ki jad kya hai, Manas?
Aurat.
Right.
Okay, but he changes name, he changes religion, he practiced both religions, man.
So, he used to wear a turban, he had beard and everything, but he took off the turban, he got clean shave for the love of his life.
14 test matches, bro. If you had put more time and effort in cricket, probably more test matches,
So that's all we have for you in this week's Bizarre Name segment.
Next week, we promise we'll be back and we'll bring more, man.
Until then, see you. Anyways, Kabir is not here.
I am Manas.
I am Ayush and we rule.
See ya.